I'll start by downloading MongoDB and the MongoDB Java driver. And the next thing I'm gonna do is to set up and test run the MongoDB database. And lastly, I'm gonna write a very simple Java application that inserts and retrieves a very simple record to that MongoDB database. I'm gonna be downloading MongoDB from here, and I'm gonna use this version, Windows 64-bit. And I'll also be needing a Java driver that I'm gonna be downloading from here. So Java Language Center, and download the Java driver. Let's see, and the latest one is 2.11.3. So I'm gonna download this one. Gonna pick up the jar. Next, I extracted the downloaded MongoDB and I put it in this directory. And we're gonna change the name here. It has a bin directory inside it. And I'm also gonna have a MongoDB data folder here. Next, I opened up a command prompt and I'm gonna go ahead and cd to actually bin directory. And I'm gonna do mongod and dbpath, and that's gonna be the path to this one. Complaining. Insufficient free space. Okay, so I need. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start it with small files. Here we go, so we're running on port 27017. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and create a new Java project. I call it MongoDB project 01. And let me add the jar I just downloaded and set the Java build path. And I'm gonna create two classes. First class, I'm gonna call insert driver. It's going to be in this package. It's going to have a main method. And the second class, I'm going to call query driver. It's going to be in the same package and also have a main method. And here on the insert driver, I'm gonna try to pick up this database, but since it's not there, it's gonna go ahead and create it. So I'm gonna have a channel. DB collection that contains, so this is one of what it contains, a name of a channel and number of subscribers. So I'm gonna be adding this basic object. So DB collection dot insert basic object. If I have it running. Okay, so let me go ahead and run the insert and then I'll go ahead and write the query. Okay, so let me copy these two from the insert. I'm gonna drop them here. This basic DB object. This name that I'm gonna be trying to find. And print out what I find. So let me go ahead and try to run it. And here we go. So this is the record that I had just inserted. So if I insert something else, let me try. So let's say. Let me change the VA. Here we go.